morning children, I am Mrs. Asha, class teacher of standard 1. Today I am going to show you how to write number names easily with a small technique. If you follow this small technique, you can write number names easily till 1000. Okay, before going into the topic, I would like to ask you a few questions. When you go to school, when you go to your class, you go and sit in your own place, isn't it? Or do you change your place every day? No, you have your own place in your class. And even in this number names, these numbers have their own places. Now I'll tell you what are their places. We have to start writing from the back. Observe carefully, children. You have to start writing their places, place value from the back. Okay. O. First you have to, this place value, this place is O. Next comes T. And next you have to write H. Okay. O for ones, T for tens, and H is for 100. This is ones place, this is tens place, and this is hundreds place. So whenever you start writing number names, first you have to write O, T, H in small letters. Okay, children? Next. Do you have best friends in your class? I think all of you have best friends, yes? You share your things, you play together. Okay, and among these three places also, tens and ones are best friends. So whenever you write number names, whenever you write the spelling, after writing this hundreds place, you must spell this tens and ones together. You must not separate them. If you get separated from your best friend, you feel sad, isn't it? In the same way, when you write the number names, if you separate these two numbers, your answer will be wrong. Now I'll explain you how to write the number names by placing their values. Now I'll explain in a simple way how to write the number names by giving their place values to the numbers. As I told you before, when you start writing a number name, you have to write O, T, H. Once again, I'm repeating, children. O, T, H. O for ones, T for tens, and H for hundreds. You have to write O, T, H from the back in this way, in this order. You must not write O, T, H from front here like this. You must write from back. Okay. This is one technique you have to follow whenever you write the number names. Now we observe what I'm doing. What is the number in hundreds place here? Yes, what is the number in hundreds place here? 3. So you have to write the spelling 3. T-H-R-E-E 3. 3, 100. What is the place value of 3 here? 100. So you have to write here 300 and. Don't forget to write and. How do you spell this number as? 300 and. What is 65? Will you write? I told you that tens and ones are best friends. So whenever you write number names, you have to spell them together. Yes? So you have to spell it as 300 and what is 65? You must not write it as 6 and 5. If you separate these two numbers, your answer will be wrong. So whenever you write number names, you have to spell tens and ones together. 65 is 65. S-I-X-T-Y 60. F-I-B-E-5. I think you have understood. Okay, now we go to the next number. Before you start writing the number name, what must you do? You must follow a small technique I told you. What must you write here? O-T-H. You have to give these numbers their place value. Their places you have to give them. This is ones place, tens place, and hundreds place. Now, what is the number in hundreds place here? What is the number in hundreds place, children? 2. So, start writing with 2. After every word, you have to give a finger space. Okay, finger space 2. H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100. Don't forget to write and. 200 and. Now, how do you spell this 1-8? I told you that you have to spell them together because tens and ones are best friends. So what is 1-8? 18. 1-8 is teen, teen. Now we go to the next number. What must you do before writing the number names? Give the place values, give the own places, ones, tens, hundreds. H is for hundreds, T is for tens, and O is for ones. Now what is the number in hundreds place here? One. So one, H is for hundreds. H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100. And don't forget to write and. How do you spell this? 100, 173. No, you must spell it as 173. And don't forget to write and after 100. 100 and you must put this 7 and 3 together because they are close friends, I told you. If you write them separately, your answer will be wrong. If you write 173, many of you will write like this only, 173. If you write like this in your exams, your answer will be wrong. Okay. Whenever you write the number names, tens and ones, you must spell it together. 100 and what is 73?
73. What is the spelling of 70? S-E-V-E-N-T-Y. 70. T-H-R-E-E. 3.
Now we go to the next number. Start giving their places. Ones, tens, hundreds. Now what is the number in hundreds place here?
5. F-I-V-E. 5.
H is for hundreds.
H-U-N-D. R-E-D. 500.
You finish writing this hundreds place value. Okay. Now we have to spell 9 and 0 together because tens and ones are best friends. I'm repeating it many times. You must not write separately 9 and 0. You must spell them together. Okay, children, what is 90?
90.
And
N-I-N-E-T-Y.
90. Now we go to the last number. What is the number here before writing the number name? We have to give their place values. Ones, tens, hundreds. Okay. Now what is the number in hundreds place? What is the number in hundreds place here?
4. So, F-O-U-R, 4.
4, hundreds. H is for hundreds.
H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 400. A-N-D, and.
Now what is the number in tens place? 0. 0 does not have any value. So we go to the next number. What is the number in ones place here? 2. So do we spell like 402? No, your answer is wrong. Because 0 does not have any value. 0, 2 is nothing but 2. 402. Okay, children, I think you have understood how to write the number names. Now, once again, I'm telling you, after writing the spelling, you have to give a finger space. After writing every word, you must give a finger space. Okay? And don't forget to write and. 300 and. And whenever you write number names, tens and ones, you must spell it together. Okay, children? Because tens and ones are best friends, you have to spell it together. And if you follow this small technique of what? First, you have to give numbers their place values. You have to start with ones, tens and hundreds. Okay. Then, O is for ones, T is for tens and H is for hundreds. After giving their place value, you start writing your number name by putting tens and ones together. Okay, children. Now, I'll teach you how to write number names from 101 to 110. Now let us go into today's topic. Today I am going to teach you how to write spellings or number names from 101 to 110. Till 100, you children can write easily because you have learned these spellings in your UKG. Now let us start from writing the number name 101. Before you write the number name, one small technique I told you before. What is that? You have to give the
place to each number. You have to give each number its own place. And what is that place? Ones, tens and hundreds. Okay. How you must write this one, tens, hundreds? You have to write from here. Ones, tens and hundreds. No, you have to write from the back. You have to write from back. Once observe how I'm writing on the board, children. You have to start from the back. O, P, H. You have to write in small letters. Okay, children. How I wrote on the board now. What is O for? O for ones, T for tens, and H is for hundreds. This is a small technique you have to follow whenever you write number names. And if you follow this small technique, it will be helpful to you in writing number names easily till 1000. Is it clear, children? Okay. Now see, what is the number in hundreds place here? What is the number here? See, 1. So, what you have to write? 100. What is the number in hundreds place? 1. So, you have to write O-N-E 1. You have to write 1 closely together. You must not write O in one box, N in one box, and E in one box. This is wrong. This method is wrong. You have to write closely. O-N-E 1. Closely 1. After writing 1, you have to give a finger space. Okay. After writing 1, you have to give a finger space. 100. I think all of you know to write the spelling of 100 now. H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100. 100 and 100 and next see what is the number in tens place here. 0. I told that tens and ones are close best friends, so you have to spell them together. Yes, but here in tens place the number is 0 here. 0 does not have any value, so 1. Next number is 1. So will you spell the number as 100 and 01? It doesn't look nice. Your answer will be wrong. So you have to spell it as 100 and 1, because here in tens place there is 0 and 0 does not have any value. You have to write 100 and O-N-E 1. Okay. Now we go to the next number. What I told you the technique you have to write, you have to follow. You have to give the place to it, place to the numbers here. And what is that place? Ones place, tens place, and hundreds place. H for hundreds, T for tens, and O for ones. Okay. Now what is the number in hundreds place here? Once again. O N E 1. H for hundreds. So 1. After every word, you must give finger space. Okay, children. 100 and don't forget to write this and. 100 and again, what is the number in tens place here? 0. Yes, so 0 does not have any value. Now the next number is ones place 2. So what is 02? 02 is nothing but 2. 100 and two. 2. Okay, now we'll go to the next number. Next number. What is the next number here? 103. Again, we have to give the place value as I told you. Tens. Sorry. Ones. Tens. Hundreds. Once again, I'm repeating, children. O for ones. T for tens. And H is for hundreds. And which two numbers are best friends? Tens and ones are best friends. So whenever you spell the number name, we have to spell tens and ones together. Okay, as I told you before. Okay. Now what is the number under hundreds here? 1. So start writing O-N-E 1. H for hundreds. 1. 100. And I told you don't forget to write and. 100 and. Again here see, observe. What is the number in tens place? 0. 0 does not have any value. So what is 03? Nothing but 3. 103. And after every word you have to give finger space. Okay. And every word you have to write closely together. 1 in 1 together here. 103. Don't write O in one box, N in one box, E in one box, H in one box. No, you must not write like that. You must write 1 together, finger space, 100 together, finger space, and 3. Now we go to the next number. Again, give the place value, children. Now we go to the next number. What is the place value here? Ones, tens, hundreds. Always you have to write ones, tens, hundreds from the back, not from the front. Okay. Ones, tens, hundreds. Okay. Now what is the number in hundreds place here? What is the number in hundreds place? 1. So write O-N-E 1, 100. H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100. A-N-D, and what is 04? 04 is nothing but 4. F-O-U-R, 4. Okay, now we go to the next number. Again, give its place value. Ones, tens, hundreds. H is for hundreds. Now see how many hundreds are there in ones in hundreds place. What is the number under hundreds here? 1. O-N-E, 1. H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100, and 0-5 is nothing but 5, because 0 does not have any value in tens place there. So, F-I-V-E, 5. Okay, now again we go to the next number. Before you write the number names or spellings, don't forget to give the numbers its place value. Okay, what is the place here, value, place? Ones, tens, hundreds. Now what is the number under hundreds here? 1. O-N-E 1. H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100. A-N-D. And what is 06? Nothing but 6. Yes, I-X 6. Okay. And observe, children, how I am writing on the board. Whenever you write the letters or alphabet letters, you must touch the line and write. Okay, don't write the letters like this, O-N-E-1. It doesn't look neat if you write like this. Whatever you write in your check rule book, numbers or letters, you must touch the line and write how I am writing on the board here. Okay, children, now we go to the next number. Before start writing the number name, what must you do? You must give its place value. Ones, tens, hundreds. And what is the number in hundreds place here? What is the number here? 1. So start writing again. 100. What is the spelling of 100? H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100. And don't forget to write and. How do you spell this number? You spell this number as 107. No, you must spell it as 107. And 7. Next, we go to the next number. Again, you write the place value here, ones, tens, hundreds. Now, what is the number in hundreds place here? 1. O-N-E, 1. H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100. Again, finger space. And 08 is nothing but 8. E-I-G-H-T, 8. Now we go to the next number name. Ones, tens, hundreds. What is the number in hundreds place now? O-N-E 1. H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100. And what is 09? 09 is nothing but 9. Yen. I, N, E, 9. Now we go to the last number. Okay, children. Now we go to the last number. Give the place value. Ones, tens, hundreds. Now observe this number carefully, children. What is the number under hundreds here? What is the number under hundreds here? What number is this? 1. So you have to write O-N-E 1, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100, and don't forget to write AND. A-N-E-AND.
Now, as I told you before, tens and ones are best friends. Yes? Now, whenever you write number names, you have to spell them together. Okay? Now, what is 10? How do you spell 10? 10 is 10. So, you have to write here 100 and 10. Is it clear, children? You have to write 100 and 10. You must not separate tens and ones here. If you separate tens and ones, your answer will be wrong. So whenever you write number names, you have to spell tens and ones. You have to put them together as they are good friends. I told you as before, tens and ones are good friends. You have to spell them together whenever you write the number names. Okay, once again, I'm explaining this last number name. How many? What is the number in the hundreds place here? 1. So you have to write 100 and we have to spell tens and ones together. Yes? Now what is 10? Do you spell it as 100 and 10? No, you have to spell together. What is 10? 10. So 100 and 10. Okay, children, is it clear?